Just look around. That's right, everyone just look around. Today we are privileged to be among white men.
What's amazing about the film and what Spike did of showing both kind of what the present day in 1973 version of a racist was and then what David is, which he's trying to do something different, which in my opinion is far more dangerous. It has its roots in things that are happening today. Spike doesn't pull any punches, kind of showing that.
This is why we need more people like you and me in public office. Get this country back on track.
Amen.
For America to achieve its greatness again.
Absolutely.
John David.
Spike Lee has a very unique way of recruiting and pitching stuff. It was a phone call, very brief. I got a book for you, read it. I got it a week later, what do you think? And I was blown away. I mean, this is a guy I've idolized since I was a kid, you know. He gave people of color, men and women, a voice, a platform to express, and he chose me.
Here we go. You love your job.
Love my job, Spike.
I mean, I was beyond excited and elated, and just, I couldn't wait to get to work.